We are following some breaking news right now. Firefighters are trying to contain a house fire in Concord. It erupted less than an hour ago on Bentley Street, and this is near Bancroft Road. Our photographer just got on that scene, and take a look at those flames and the massive plume of smoke there. It appears to be coming from two stories. As of now, it's not clear if anyone is inside. We'll keep you updated.